Welcome to Pro Clubs.
Mate, this game's so boring.
Bosh. Amazing. Sick. Great. Fantastic. What else do you want me to say? Anything else? Yeah.
We blew them.
We did. Every player was bosh. And the one that I'm mentioning now, I said it last time I was on it, he's the best football player in the world. I don't know why people... Why are you laughing for? What, Chris, why are you laughing for? Why are you laughing for? I'm being serious. No, you see, I'm talking facts here. I don't do hate buts and babies. I do absolutes. And... You know, like, if your aunt had balls, she'd be your uncle, but she doesn't, so she's not. Do you know what I'm trying to say? Do you know what I mean? So, like, what I'm trying to say, he's the best football player in the world.
Assassin. He's an assassin. He's a private hitman. He's on the side.
Dane Adkins is on fire. Your defense is terrified.
Have you been serious? I'm gonna kill the child.
He injured me!
That was a proper VGM tackle.
He's booked
They've just done a two-footer on Jaden.
Having a double centre-back partnership could defo be really good if you do it right.
Shoot! Yes! I'd want to follow through on that.
No, I didn't mean shoot.
Oh, hey.
I didn't mean shoot. You're right.
I'll follow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah! Come on!
Go on.
Yes.
Good
goal, boys. Good
goal,
bro.
I say right foot creep, walking with the heater. Look around, stay low, make sure that.
Good observation, Kane. Nice to see you can count 1-0.
Shut up, you pisshead. Shouldn't have been doing this fucking game.
No, never.
Wait, why are you fucking starting on Harrison? Don't fucking start, mate.
Mate, what the fuck? Why is everyone having a go in?
Nah.
He's just starting
for no reason, because he can't control his fucking drinking. Cunt.
Fuck off, boy.
You fuck off. Oh, piss off, mate, honestly.
I'm so shamed. Go on, Kane.
Go on, keep going.
You can take the Brexit out of England, but you can't take the Brexit out of the man.
No, man.
No, you can take take the centre back out of Brexit.
Just let him have it, Fonzo.
Let me have my moment.
Just let him have it, mate.
I've just done an absolute 2-foot central, mate. Just let me have it.
Good try.
I love that bass. Fucking love it.
Oh.
Do you play back at CDM? Oh. They got like 3 DMs or something. Oh no, no. They're playing 4-1.
Well, mate, it's so up. Like, they're just so good. The actual fucking situation we're in, 90th right. Minute.
No!
It ain't about how hard you hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hit.
Okay, for the win, for the win.
Yes!
Oh, my God, Kane. Kane, no, no. No, you didn't.
Do not scratch your eyes. You are really seeing the most extraordinary finish here.
Oh, my.
That's what I'm talking about. That's why he's gonna be me. That's why he's the GOAT!
He can score with his left foot. He can score with his right foot. He can score from distance. He's probably the best poacher now in world football. He can score with penalties. And if you stick it in the box and hang it up there, he'll go and score with a header. And he might even score with a free kick. So if you think about impact of a player and you think about what is the greatest player of all time...
Mate, hat-trick. Hat-trick, and
that's so good for a video. Do you understand how good I'm going to make this? This is going to be so good now that I've got something like that.
Boys.